everybody. Welcome back to my show. My name is Max, and today we are going to be interviewing Eric Hipwood.
Here we go! G'day, Max. How are you?
Good.
I'm Eric. Nice to meet you, mate.
Nice to meet you.
You got some questions for me?
Yep. This year I played my first game of footy. Do you remember yours?
No, not really. I've got a picture of when I played my first game. I was about 8 years old. I was playing for, at the time they were called the Chancellor Eagles. So I don't remember it too much. How'd you go in your first game? Kick a few goals?
No, look, the first game I lost, but all the other games I've won.
Oh, really? Pretty good effort. How many goals did you kick?
I kicked, I think I've kicked 7 goals in my career.
Oh, nice. That's pretty good. How old are you?
6.
Oh, nice. Good work.
Why do you always lean over when you kick a goal?
I don't know. I don't think about it too much. I'm trying to make sure the ball goes through the middle. I'm trying to lean it. I don't know. It's just something I've always done as a kid. So, I don't even think about it. It just happens.
Is Mitch Robinson as funny in real life?
Oh, Mitch Robbo's crazy. He's a very funny man. We say that he gets, out of 10 jokes, we say about 7's funny and 3 are just very, very dumb. So he's got a good ratio, but he tries to make a lot of jokes, yeah.
If you went a football, what would you be?
What would I be? When I was finishing school, I wanted to be a primary teacher, so in HPE. Predominantly, but I'm sure I'll be doing something in sport. It's all I did as a kid. I just wanted to wait for recess or when HPE was on. I just loved playing sport. At one stage, I was even playing netball to just get out of class. So I, hopefully something in sport, but maybe a primary teacher or something along those lines.
When's your favourite subject at school?
Favourite subject at school is definitely HPE. I love getting out, running around it during class. What's your name?
PE.
PE, yeah. Yeah, same. What's your favourite sport? AFL?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
My favourite player is Charlie Cameron. Who's your favourite?
My favourite player, hard to go past Harris Andrews. He's pretty tough to play on and I really admire what he does. What do you like about Charlie? The motorbike? Yeah.
And the baby shark.
The baby shark, yeah. That's pretty funny, hey? Yeah. Good to hear when he kicks a goal.
Yeah.
It's always fun.
Next question. Which one am I up to? What time is your bedtime?
My bedtime? Normally around 8 o'clock on a weekday. I go to bed pretty early and I like to wake up relatively early as well. Because we do lots of training, we're normally tired by about 7:30, so we need to recover and I'm normally in bed by 7:30, 8 o'clock. What time's yours?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock? Nice. Has that gone up recently or?
No.
It's just always been 7 o'clock?
I think it has.
Pretty lucky.
Can you please sign my footy card?
Of course I can. Thanks for coming down. Had some good questions there. You missed out on school today? You have. Pretty lucky.
Mm-hmm.
There you go, mate.
Thanks for coming on my show.
That's all right. Thanks for having me.